So in case of aux, we can see the digits, only two digits are developed, that is representing third and fourth. And ducals are found here in this position in the living animal, in this position. And ducals are present at distal end of the metacarpal and first phalanx here in this position, and they are not articulating with any bone. Presence is there in living animal, you can see. And that is representing second and fifth digit. And the developed digit third and fourth, which we can see here, is a posterior aspect here having the four sesamoid bone, proximal, that is called proximal sesamoid bone in this position. And distal sesamoid bone are found here in these positions. It's in between the second and third phalanx. The first phalanx is elongated bone, second is also, you can see, it is long in appearance, and third is in the form of hoof, covered inside the hoof, which we can see here. So the fourth one, that is this third one is having the four surface, and the first is having the proximal end, which is having the articular surface, that is concave, and distally it is condyloid in appearance. This one is also having proximal end concave, articular surface, and distally condyloid in appearance. And this is having four surface. One is axial surface, because of this one is axis. This is abaxial surface. This is articular surface, and below that, this one is the solar surface. So these are the four surface of the third phalanx. Third phalanx is also known as os pedis. Second is also known as os corona, and first is also known as os suffraginis. These are another name of the first, second, and third phalanx. This is also known as coffin bone. This is also known as first this pastern, and this is also known as second pastern bone. So this is about the digits of aux.